Tonight, video you'll see only on 5, an Edmond police officer turning himself in, and we're getting a look at other people involved in this bribery investigation. It's an update to late breaking news. We have learned that Jeremy Stapley is the pilot who was arrested on suspicion of drunk driving in March and was concerned about losing his driver's license. Now, Officer Andrew Andrade and former Officer Christopher Kaplinger are facing charges. Eyewitness News 5's Constance Jones is live with the latest on today's events. Constance?
Well, it was just after 8 o'clock this morning when Andrade turned himself in right here at the Oklahoma County Jail. Now, we were there, our cameras were rolling, and it's a video that you'll only see on 5.
Our cameras were rolling this morning when Edmond Police Officer Andrew Andrade turned himself in. His wife was by his side the entire time. He was told to come back later that day to face the judge. Well, we caught up with him as he was entering the courtroom with his attorney. He's set to appear back in court October 25th. Both Andrade and Kaplinger face bribery and conspiracy charges. This after this man, Danny Osto, a fellow Edmond police officer, turned both of them in.
We think that he is a hero. He did the right thing when nobody else knew. He was told that this was a common occurrence, that everybody does it. Just turn your head, don't show up, nobody will know any difference. Just take sick leave.
Well, you know, he didn't take sick leave. In fact, he worked with investigators to get both of these men caught. As far as Andrade, we know that his next court appearance will be a preliminary hearing. We're live in downtown Oklahoma City. Constance Jones, Eyewitness News 5.
And we checked, and the Oklahoma County District Attorney David Prater says this remains an ongoing investigation.